I'm sitting here in front of my computer looking at a little note here from Tom Kennedy, and he's asking if it's ever happened to us, if I've ever had YouTube blocked. And since up to this point, I've never made but one video with the intention of putting it in YouTube. And of the all the videos that I've thus far posted, I'm doing it with stuff that I already had written, poetry that I'd already written or published in a book or something. But it does look like that could be a problem. It's something I hadn't worried about before, but now I'm beginning to worry about it because I get to thinking, I got a message the other day. I got a video from the Insatiable Blonde, and she's making having a contest, and in that contest, well, we've got to either sing, hum, beating the bottom of a bucket, drum our fingers, or something to the cadence of the girl from Ipanema. And when I get to thinking about what I'd like to say about the girl from Ipanema, I don't know if it's actually what you'd call YouTube block, or if it's just that I can't get my breath enough to talk, because I've got to confess I get kind of choked up when she walks by, because sometimes when she walks by I go, ah. And sometimes when she walks by I go, ooh, because I've never seen a palm tree that swayed in a sea breeze the way that the girl from Ipanema does. You know, come to think of it, somewhere here, I think in my desk drawer from back in the days when I wore my few wisps of hair out a little bit, I had a comb. And I can remember back when I was a kid that I used to take a comb and I'd put a piece of newspaper over it. I used to put a piece of cigarette paper on it back in the days when people rolled of their own, not that I ever smoked, but I had access to some cigarette papers. And you put that against the teeth of the comb, and you put it up against your lips, and you can blow, and it'll go, or you can actually sing with your lips against it and get a kind of a tune out of it. Or you can hum. I think humming was one of the things that we were supposed to be able to use, one of the mediums of music that we're able to use, along with Tom. I don't know whether I'll ever get YouTube block or not, but I just have a feeling it's right around the corner. In the meantime, I think I'll just stop and go meditate and see what happens. I guess it's time to do a fade out now. Goodbye.